dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep.
Once upon a time, there lived a girl named Ella.
Across town lived the king and queen.
And their son, the prince.
We can do, we can do, we can do. Cinderella. We'll make the dress so pretty, then up into a billy. We'll tie it, stash around it, pull the ribbon through it. And then she has to go to me, I'll be able to fold them up in the lovely dress we'll make for Cinderella. We can do it, we can do it, we can help the Cinderella. Make the dress so pretty, and nothing to it really. We'll tie a stash around it, pull the ribbon through it. And then you have to watch me, and do it all the time. Then you love the dress, and make your Cinderella.
Cinderella ran to her stepmother and stepsisters to join them for the ball.
But they all laughed at her.
Ha 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 ha!
They ripped at her dress until it tore.
Cinderella ran to the garden crying.
The stepsisters ruined and tore my dress until it was ruined.
Poor Cinderella.
She felt hopeless missing her father. She ran to his favorite rose bush and wept.
Oh, how I miss father.
Cinderella, please don't cry.
Harry, speaking, you're a flower.
I prefer the title and tinted rose bush, please.
But how are you here?
Cinderella, why is the wish your heart made?
To go to the ball.
And so it shall be. Godmother, I'm here to help you, dear.
Oh my, another miracle! It's my turn to go to the ball!
Of course, dear. All you need is a little magic.
I love it! Thank you!
You're welcome, dear.
But how will I get there?
Let's see.
Cinderella had so much fun dancing with the prince that she lost track of time.
Soon they heard the royal clock start to chime.
Is there anyone else here? It's really you.